Anti-government protesters in Ukraine have left City Hall in Kiev after a two-month occupation. The activists agreed to vacate the building as part of a deal to have charges dropped against protesters. They've now moved their demonstration to the city's Independence Square. Tens of thousands of people have been protesting the government's ties with Russia and calling for the president's resignation.